shit. He got me too. We're both in his mouth. Yeah. We're both dead. Cave at the beginning of the game where there's that treasure on the ledge. You said there was like an entrance from the beach area or something, right? Okay, yeah. Oh, that's sweet. I got the Gravitas Ash of War. It like draws your enemies closer to you. Alright, I'm going into the fog door that you need to use the stone sword key for at the beginning. Okay, yeah. Nice. Yeah, it was pretty satisfying to pull off. I'm finding it hard to parry larger enemies though. I gotta get better at that. Nice, I used my cure poison magic to great effect here.
Thank you.
Getting chased by that giant horse, iron horse, wheel, spike wheel thing. Yeah, for sure. When you get to a new segment, he goes to that new segment. That's what threw me off the first time. Okay. Oh shit, I got to a fork going up and down. Damn, this is pretty intense. Nice, yeah, definitely want to go back and play them all. Yeah, Faith was more obscure before. I found a secret because of a white ghost visitor. Like, you know, when you can see other people playing online for a moment. They jumped down to a ledge that I didn't know was there. I thought they committed suicide or fell accidentally, and then I was like, wait, it seemed like they wanted to go down there. And then I looked back, and sure enough, there was a little hidden ledge. I've never actually found the white ghost to be helpful. Like, obviously it's cool and immersive when you can see other people playing online, but that's the first time it's actually been beneficial for me. Close to what? Yeah, I'm fighting. I just got to the ulcerated tree spirit. Seems like a generally friendly chap. Thank you. Nice. Kill you. Let's try and fight them one at a time if we can. Just run back. Oh my god. Okay, I landed on a platform down here. I'm down by myself though, and you're dead. Fuck. Yeah. I just found an elevator going back up. I don't know where it's gonna take me. Yeah. Oh, it took me to a place where there's a stone sword key. And a big ghost guy. Made my way around, got the stone sword key, came back around, and now I'm trying to fight these things again. I'm still fighting these things. Yeah. Yeah. I'm trying to get the fire to kill him. Man, I had the second one down to a sliver of health and you fucking got me. I just dropped down if you guys want to join me though. That's true, yeah. I already dropped this fire pedestal. If I didn't kill this guy, we should get this guy just in case. Get him out of our way. Nice, I got the imp head finally. I had it my first time, then I lost that progress and couldn't get it since. So I was drawing them back up here and using the fire pillar to kill them, but with three of us, we probably don't have to use that technique. There we go. Good call. Oh no! Oh, he's down. Oh, I was too late. Same spot, yeah. Hopefully we can get this guy out of the picture. Holy fuck. Oh no. I'm dead. Fuck! Nice. I don't see him. Do you see him? Oh, I did kill one the first time. Maybe they're just gone. Damn, yeah. What the fuck? Oh shit, he got me too, we're both in his mouth. Yeah, we're both dead. That's fucked.